In front of us is Fala Chen. Well, I've first question, because I read something about your biography, and you are the winner of four Miss China elections. And can you give us the contestants for today some tips and tricks?
There's no tricks. There's no tricks in pageants. There's no tricks in life in general. My success was because when I was in the right pageant for the right timing. If I were to compete in, say, Miss USA, a bigger pageant like that, compete with them, even bigger scope with different races, it would be probably more difficult for me to really to show off my Chinese heritage, to show off my talent. But I was in the right pageant. I was first pageant was Miss Asian America. My second was Miss Chinese USA, Miss Chinatown USA. And my third was Miss Chinese New York. So most of them are for Asians and for Chinese. Not that I was uncomfortable to compete with other races, delegates from other races, but I was, I wanted to represent China. I wanted to represent Chinese race in America, so that's why I participated in Asian pageants. Tips, I think it's same for any kind of competition or any kind of or exams. You just have to be well prepared. You know your steps, you know exactly what you're going to say, what you're going to perform, what you're going to show off as your talent. So know your strengths and weaknesses. To be fully prepared in terms of your costumes, your makeup. Even if there's somebody else doing your makeup or your costume for you, you really need to know your own part, like when to change, when to... Once you're being on top of things and being very clear-headed about the whole rundown, then you'll be able to perform naturally. You'll be able to be confident about the whole competition or the show. So I think being fully prepared is one of the key. And then relax and thinking your family and your friends are cheering for you down there. So yeah, so be confident.
Why specifically Chinese?
Well, because I'm Chinese. Most of my parents are Chinese. I speak Mandarin at the time I was participating. So I wanted to use that, utilize that. I didn't want to just to speak English and to dance ballet and sing opera, just to be normal. I wanted to do a Chinese folk dance as my my talent piece, and I wanted to be able to show off that the Chinese Americans can also speak Chinese very fluently, and as well as English, and we have very strong platform to stand for. We have our social messages that we would like to deliver as Chinese Americans. So it's important for me to represent the Chinese American community. So yeah, that's what I was standing for.
To start with, what to the hardest one? What are your weak points in your work? For you,
my work, I think at first was the language barrier, because I didn't speak any Cantonese at all, and Cantonese is, it's an interesting dialect where you have to be very precise about your accent, and they're not very tolerant about being a little bit off and then having your own accent. So acting on TV and to work that long hours with all the new scripts coming in, to be able to handle all the dialect was very, very hectic for me. So, but then later on, when I was getting used to the language, I think the acting part starts to get to me. I think I was getting to know, I guess the more you know, the less you understand. It's like that. The more you know how to act, the more you know what to expect and what they expect from you, what the director and the partners expect from you, the more difficult it gets. Even just a very regular scene, a very normal dialogue, it gets more difficult, because I then start to have some kind of expectations for myself, and I didn't want to act the same way as I did for my maybe last drama. So I wanted to change this. I want a new way to explore the character. So that was, it's getting to me now. It's getting more difficult for me. Yeah.
前面咧就係朱璇啦，咁就係贏咗依個2007年度嘅國際中華小姐噶。
2007年度嘅2007年的歐洲華裔小姐，那是2008年的中華小姐。嗯。
咁咧就你贏咗啦兩個獎咁大嘅獎啦，咁你之後其實即係選完一個選美之後咧，而家做緊咩咧？
那之前有去台湾拍了一道电影，叫做《泪王子》。那么这部电影呢，是在今年的十月尾上映的。那就主要是做电影宣传，然后还有拍了一套公司的电视剧。 那是和王启呢钟嘉欣合作的，那在里面我饰演一个女二号，是一个很会打的女孩子，所以戏份蛮重的，有很多东西要学。那现在呢就做的翡翠台做了一个主持节目，然后接下来呢可能也会再继续看一下可不可以和欧洲合作拍电影。